there's some natural phenomena that I've never seen that I really want to. Like bald lightning or sprites. I've never seen a sprite. I've never seen a glacier breaking ice into the sea. I definitely want to do that. And I've actually never seen a total eclipse. I've seen annular eclipses, and I've seen partial eclipses, and I've seen total lunar eclipses, but I've never seen a total solar eclipse. So there's not too many more coming up in the next few decades, so I've got to get on that one. I've tried to a few times, but never had the right alignment of weather and but yeah, I would definitely like to do that. Like I said, the aurora is still on the list. Even though I've seen it, I want to see it more. I don't feel like I've seen that enough. But I have seen things like active volcanoes, lava flowing into the sea, quicksand, the Magellanic Clouds. You know, there are all kinds of things that I dreamed of seeing and actually got to. So.
Have you seen a green flash?
Green flash is on the list to do. It's right there, but I have never actually seen it. I've looked for it many times. In fact, the closest I came, there was once a perfect setup to see it. I was out on the beach, and then one of the kids needed a diaper change, and I ran inside to change the diaper, and everybody else saw the green flash except for me. So I've never seen a green flash. That's a tough one.